One of my favorite vintage styles is the sailor blouse. I love how we see it come up again and again in fashion, and it's so classic. So I'm gonna show you how to adapt the pattern so that you have a V-neck, add the collar pattern, and then we're gonna construct the blouse from start to finish using interfacing, applying a side lapped zipper, doing a narrow hem, and then adding a little finishing touch with the bow here.